thought you were gonna get shot in the face for a second there. Okay, now get in the elevator and remember, inconspicuous. Security checks coming up. You can do this. You keep your cool. Don't be nervous, you know? Who's nervous? Not this sweaty mess in a gaming chair.
Y'all here for the vault, yeah? Alright, you're gonna need your key cards to get into the man trap there. Two-card system. Swipe at the same time.
Yes! Come on! How much better does it feel when the marks are this dumb? So far, so bueno. Push on to the vault. There'll be a guard there to meet you. Don't break care. Hey, that art looks expensive to me. Let's give it a new home. Good news. Seeing as we stayed under the radar, we have a little more time here. Perfect! Now get out before they smell a rat! We're still under the radar. Perfect. Perfect! People, that is the mother load! We cleaned them out! Okay, let's see if we can make the way out as smooth as the way in. Get your key cards ready. as you stay calm, those outfits should get you from here to the exit. The cops aren't letting anybody through the perimeter, so you'll have to do that the old-fashioned way. Good job, officers. It's about time you showed up. As long as you're in the casino, that outfit's a free pass. Slip out the side door and try not to act out of... Remember, they know the vault's been hit, but they don't know who you are or where you are. They have patrols sweeping the whole place, and all the civilians have been evacuated. So if they see you, they'll know it's you. So just stay out of their way, keep your cool, and get to the buyer. You should avoid the bulk of the cops this way. The only thing that matters is making it to your ride. The driver has the getaway car in position. I've pinged you the GPS. Get to the buyer, don't bring the cops, and we're home free. Now, don't let them see you leaving.